I feel like that's what it takes now for to let people hear you out. You know, like you can't just have like just the regular, you know what I mean? Like a face shot or anything like that. You know, nowadays you have to be naked to get attention. Do you feel that way? Like, do you feel like nowadays, like that's where the attention span is going?
Well, I mean, I actually don't because you see me being, what's the back of me naked? It just, it looks coagulating. But the reason I say this, because there's people that get naked that don't actually get attention, or there's people that don't, I don't think it has like nothing to do with that. And it's really about, cause it's not about nudity. It's about being completely naked, but not in the sense of, oh, just no clothes on, but naked in the sense of naked and like you can see all my flaws, you can see what I am, and I'm putting that out there, which is exactly what, you know, the mixtape embodies. And people seeing it as, they see it, it's art.